1 minute Photoshop tutorial, let's go. So usually when you want to select an item to add and paste on your photo, right? So you have to take your time to select it, mask it out, and then paste it. So do you know that you can simply just skip those steps with this one simple click in Photoshop? So simply just find the exact same item, but this time find it with a black background, and then you simply drag it over to your picture, go to the bottom right area, and change normal to screen, and voila, like magic, the item is already selected out for you. And this can save you tons of time. So I just want to share this technique with you guys because I've been using this for a lot of my work and even for my recent work. So I thought it would be something for you guys to learn. And if you guys learn something, yeah, give this a like. And yeah, share it with your friends who don't know this trick. And yeah, thank you guys for watching. See you guys in the next video.